They think I'm starving, like I don't know what you eat. I beg your pardon, but I don't know what you mean. I got a mean appetite, more than average size. No, I don't skip Alamo with the apple pie. Triple scoop soy milk or coconut. Flavors from vanilla cookie dough to mocha fudge. And Boca burgers like word. Fake chicken fingers is the tip of the iceberg. No tree hugging stereotypes. I'm about to read a pizza, it's burial rights. A murderous slice, if we're sharing a pie, just skip the pepperoni, keep the dairy aside. I know what you're thinking, that's bruschetta. Nah, we got the soy cheese counterfeit cheddar. Hook up the nachos, guacamole tacos, avocado sushi, domo arigato. What do you eat? What about meat? What about protein? What about cheese? Can you eat fish? Do you eat this? Would you eat that? Are you anemic? What do you eat? What about meat? What about protein? What about cheese? Can you eat fish? Do you eat this? Would you eat that? Are you anemic?
I got my grub on.
Dude, we need food.
Waking up, cooking up coconut bacon, tofu scrambling, vegan pancaking, making home fries, bread breaking, fruit in the blender, almond milk shaking. Hit the bagels with the cashew butter, soy cream cheese if it suits you better. Finger foods is the hand they dealt me.